So these two magical icons, Santa and Magician, fought and fought for 2 whole minutes. It was nothing but Chinese burns after Chinese burns and Chinese burns. And when Santa cheated by using his magic by jumping behind Ježíšek, even the children could not stand it anymore. And when Ježíšek complained to the elf referee, he did. So it got worse and worse, and finally Santa stood on Ježíšek's foot, pretending it was an accident, but it wasn't. And then, when all hope was lost, when the world thought they were losing their magical besties, there came a sound. Music could be heard in the air, and the two stopped and listened.
Children got their presents, parents got their eggnog, and we all ate till we burst.
But let's be honest, the most important thing at Christmas is family, and letting them know that you love them, in whatever language you prefer. We all know this Christmas is going to be a little different, a little strange maybe, even at times a little sad, but don't forget.
Christmas is what you make of it, and as long as you let everyone around you know that they are loved and appreciated, that is what is important.
And of course, Santa and Ježíšek are now best friends again.
Oh, one more thing. Do your best to help others this Christmas by washing your hands often, wearing a mask when you should, and keeping a safe distance from folks you don't know. I said keeping a safe distance!
Have a wonderful Christmas break, everyone!
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring.